30 seconds until minions spawn. First blood.
Okay. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. I get back and my team has died 3 times in 1 minute. Alright. Invading without me, too. Lovely. Holy shit.
Instinct guides my step.
I'd love to stay positive, but wow. Here I'm going. Alrighty, we're back into it.
An ally has been slain.
And we're back into it, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna try to focus a little bit. Probably gonna be my last game of the night. See how I can play. Wow, Rex is super tired because I haven't been playing for like 5 hours at this point. Oh man, if he's out here with no wards, it's actually kind of free. This is so free. So free, bestie. He's actually going to my bot side jungle. Yeah, that's impressive. He's committed to the counter jungle there. Of course, that just means I'm going to counter jungle him, so. Oh, he doesn't have TP, so I can't say flee. I can't say if he gank has. That's awkward. That's real awkward. Man, really? Holy fuck, that's annoying. No, it's okay. We're still even in kills overall. We're doing pretty well. Wait, no. Wait till 6. Wait till 6. Oh, no, 9-6. There you go. Push it in, just push it in, god. Oh my god, just push it.
You cannot cage me.
Get the minions, please get the minions. Please just get the minions, eat them ass. Please just get out of here. We got everything we wanted, guys. Please don't aid. I'm not even going to go for that Skytle because I know that both Victor and Olaf are missing. In fact, I'm actually gonna see. Told you guys. I'm basically just Victor bait at this point. I early smited. Oh my fucking god. Yeah, I fucked up. Okay, I did lost track of Olaf there. Fuck, my bad. Oh, I lost track of Olaf. That was dumb. Okay. Actually, early smited there and he got the red. Oh, I'm so sad about that, actually. I think we're doing okay, but I gotta stop making dumb mistakes like that. That was actually a really bad play on my part. Did not need to die there. Yeah, I need to focus up. I'm definitely not playing super well this game. Problem is that if he forces objective, I can't stop him because I'm pretty far behind right now. Huh. Did he just try to go through a wall that thick, really? Yeah. Spicy. He doesn't win that, he doesn't win that like at all. He doesn't win that. Oh my god, he doesn't win that. Fuck. I fucked that there. Yeah, I don't know why I walked into that. Don't know why I walked into that at all. He's so bad. Okay, yeah, I'm making big mistakes this game. Just get letting him get ahead. Okay, that's dumb. That's dumb. I can't deal bot lane either because of that situation. I'm gonna track Olaf a hell of a lot better if I need to win this game. Or if I want to win this game. At this point, she's just kind of intentionally trolling, right? I think we can even like 3D1 him right now, he's so strong. Yeah, but unfortunately our kitten is straight up inching, so I'm not really sure what to do about that either. Made some big mistakes at that Olaf get ahead though. Like Olaf should not be as fed as he is. I've made some really big mistakes this game, both in pathing and ganking. Shooting really bad this hard, yeah.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
See, like, I'm as fed as most of the team is just. Why would you guys do that? Like, why? It doesn't make any sense to fight that kind of thing. Like, you know he's there. Like, you straight up know that he's there. Every single person on my team is trolling. Holy. Oh no, yeah, she's intentionally trolling at this point.
Double kill.
I can get that bounty, I can carry. If I can get the bounty. Yeah, this game is unfortunate. This game is real unfortunate, yeah. I'm trying to 1v5 right now. I'm doing my very best, but apparently it's not enough. I'm also making some mistakes, like I said. I'm not playing perfect right now.
Enemy killing spree.
I will guide you. Oh, I'm gonna need a void staff. I just realized because we're double AP. Shit, and our AD is trolling. Yikes. Big fucking yikes here. Up there. I could have actually had that, I think. Could have actually had that.
Your turret has been destroyed.
We got him. Actually, I think we got him here. I think we got him. We win. We're gonna fight really hard. What the hell? That was not who I was aiming for. There we go. Winnable. Winnable. Actually, not a big deal, honestly, at the end of the day. I'd rather have that kill than not. I need a void staff yesterday then, given how they're burning. Forgot that was out of it, really. Jin's never gonna be as big of a problem as a frontline, so not a big deal. Whatever. Question is, can I drag this Caitlyn across the finish line? That's the big question this game, really. If I can, that'd be a bit of a miracle, but not impossible. Definitely not impossible. Ocean or Cloud Drake sucks because their team has two frontliners that make really good use of it. Like, holy shit, we're gonna get run down with those things. But still, game not impossible, right? Depending on how we play. I think if we play this all well enough, we should still have a chance here. Thing though, while they're catching petty fish, we're actually getting real kills here. That's warded, that's for sure. Yeah, we're gonna have to get a serpent yesterday. Might just have to give Sol here, fight for outer, but no. In a game. Can't stop him from getting, that's a problem. Yes! Big, big bounty. Hell yeah, winnable. Definitely winnable. Winnable! There's only two of them defending this, so we can get this tower. Reset for now. We got the big objectives we wanted. We don't need to play it down here. Oh my god, she actually dodged all of that. Holy. Oh wait, they have double stopwatches, are you kidding me? Holy shit. That's so tragic right there. Okay, I made a big mistake here. Holy shit, I made a big mistake this time, it seems. Yeah, they've got like four stopwatches there on their team. Okay, no, I definitely made a big mistake there. Holy fuck. I threw hard. Fuck. Yeah, I was trying to force a play onto Jin. Didn't realize they saw me. There must have been a ward here that I didn't sweep. Fuck. There we go. It's going so well right up until then. Okay, he can't get it before I spawn though. He just committed to dying for that. Okay, whatever. You need to force a 45 though. Where's the 5v4? What? Did my internet just disconnect? I think force it like right now. Wow, it's still 45. Might have a chance then. Now reset, reset, reset. We got a little, we got a pound of flesh. Get out, get out.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Win a ball. Drag, 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 get drag, get drag, get drag. Oh wait, I can solo drag now. Hell yeah, win a ball. I don't know if I need a Junius or a hat, honestly. Hard to say. Person I can really pop is either Jin or Zara, because he has the crown. So if I don't see either of them, then it's not really worth it. Because then it's too risky. Just get a hat. Let's just one-shot people. Fuck it. Okay. Holy. Alright, let's drag this team across the finish line. Bit by bit. No matter what it takes. Oh, got his crown at least. I have no idea why he engaged there. That was such a dumb engage. We had no need to engage there.
Your turret has been destroyed.
That was a dumb engage. Wait, they don't have any minions yet. No. Actually, not over quite yet. If we get one more fight, then. Actually, all pretty low, too. Pretty low, we can force it. Pretty low, pretty low. I fucking knew he was gonna do that. Oh, I knew it. Three for two, not bad. Not bad. Okay. I just saw them get the hat for now then. 2350. Yeah, I got the hat. Yeah. I knew he was gonna do that. I just didn't expect that one auto would do it. But he'd do at least two. My bad. It's okay. Problem is that we're. They're back before we are. So, true bestie. Question is, are they gonna rush dragon or baron? Hard to say. We could let them get baron and ambush them on the way to dragon. Issues of two inhibs down, we can't ever leave base. Oh god, this is Zed. What are we doing? Yes, we are all notification bots. Like, who is... Like, who isn't a notification bot? So true, bestie. Jin's still alive here. Oh, never mind. Not for long. Wait, hang on. Chase. Oh, fuck. Never mind. Okay. That just buys us a moment of reprieve then. Game's not over quite yet. Is a real clusterfuck, but I think we can win it. I think we can actually win it. Fucking hell. Guys, help. Oh, they got him. Your inhibitor is respawning. Nice, nice. Aatrox is inting.
Your inhibitor is respawning soon.
We might actually be able to end here. Like. We can't end, I don't think, but we can. You can't tank it, really. Careful, careful. Be very, very careful there. Securing the perimeter. Bingo, so easily. Yes! Two for one. Yes, I'll take the 2-for-1 any day. Forget Dragon Vision. Do we set up Dragon Vision? Fuck, I really wish I had this. I really, really wish I had this. God damn it. Yeah. I really wish we had enough for a stopwatch here. If not, then I might just go, like, temporarily sell it for. I don't have any stacks, right, because I... Wait. Even he doesn't know? No one knows, really. It's League of Legends. None of us really know what's going on. This is probably going to be the biggest... This is probably going to be a fight that decides the game. So I need to get flanks. Actually, no, I don't need to get flanks. I need to protect the back line. Kill the front line. Yeah. What? Did they just give it to us? Did they really just give it to us like that? Damn. Reset, yeah. You got a free. You got a free saw. One for one. Get out. We win.
Double kill.
You can end the game right there. Just end the game. Go mid and end it. Actually, we can't end it, just get banned.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No, we can't end it, 3v1, we can end it then. End it.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
I told you guys I was gonna drag this team to fucking victory, and I wasn't kidding. Holy shit. Holy shit. Caitlyn actually pulled it up late game. I gotta say, she inted her face off early game because she was so tilted, but she actually put it back together mid game and late game. Mid game and late game, we shut down their carries so hard by kiting them. Oh my god. Yeah, Victor kind of inted, but c'est la vie. Oh my god. What a game. What a fucking game. And you know what, ladies and gentlemen? With that, that concludes the stream. I'm not playing anymore. I'm fucking done for the night. My hands are shaking. My hands are just like... My hands are straight up shaking. I'm not kidding. Like, I have like so much adrenaline going through my blood right now. My hand, I can't keep my hands still. Oh my god, that was the most insane game I've played all week, honestly.